It's Saturday night, ladies and gentlemen. Let's start the fucking I'm going to promise you a rock and roll show. To listen to them in a live atmosphere is right the fuck down here. Now, I've already forgiven you for sitting down. I've already forgiven you. But if you were thinking about optimum ear pleasure that exists right in this region here.
Yeah. Let's get it!
I gotta say, you know, being on the road as much as we are, we're very blessed, we're very fortunate to be playing as much as we do, but you run into different situations, you run into a lot of different problems. The last 48 hours have been fucking crazy for us, and we've been throwing a lot of curveballs. If you don't know what a curveball is, that's when shit goes nuts. So anyway, the point being, it feels really great to play music right now at this very moment. So I want to thank you guys for being here. No matter where you're at in the country, no matter where you're at in the world, our music is our home. It is where we feel good. That's right, honey. It's our home. This is where our couches are. This is our entertainment center. We have children here. We have children. They're called songs. We birth them through our male uterus. This child was born years ago. This is on our first album. We don't get to play this very often, so it's always a treat. Guys, we are Wayland, and this is called When She Rains. Through the field. sick of him.
Yeah. Anyway, I believe in humans, and this song is about human feelings. That's it.
Hey, let's give it up for our friends at Forewarned for opening the show tonight.
Yeah!
How do you know I'm having a
Okay, John, that's a little hot reminder. Right off the bat, that's not going to be good. Try that one more time. That's perfect.
What?
Come on,
man.
Let's do it. Hey, you guys having a good time tonight?
Yeah!
right, baby, we are gonna do this.
That's right.
You are right about that.
Woo! That's right. Jesus. Come on,
we're doing it.
You know what? I feel really good just talking to you guys, so I hope you don't mind. I'm talking a lot tonight, but that's just the way it's gonna be.
Right.
I feel good about this. This is therapeutic. Isn't it?
Yeah!
I'm glad we're all on the same level. So that means, like, I feel like tying on a nice little buzz, that means you guys get to stick around and get drunk with us now that we're on the same level.
Woo!
Yeah!
Woo! Woo!
All right. Okay.
Thank you. Yeah!
around and get drunk with us. If you have second thoughts, we'll talk afterwards. Just everyone stay right here. I'll convince you otherwise. You know, we play on average, depending on the week, 4 to 7 nights a week. We meet a lot of bands. We meet a lot of people. We're very fortunate in that aspect. Stays on the road. I want to give it up for our good friends in Shallowside from Alabama for not only putting on an amazing show tonight, but I have a lot of respect for them because they hold a similar schedule and they do a similar thing that we do on the road here. When you buy something at their merch table, it makes sure that they're able to fix their van whenever it fucking breaks down. Whenever their bus is stranded on the side of the road, when you buy a t-shirt, when you buy 5 t-shirts, when you load up your stockings at Christmas with all their shit, it makes sure that these guys stay on the road. I just want to say thank you to the Shadowside guys, not only for being good musicians, but for being good people. There's a lot of bands out there that are not so cool. We're not here to name any names, but I'm here to name Shallowside. They've always been cool to us. They've always been gentlemen. They've always been really gracious. So thank you guys. We appreciate that. I think whatever line of work that you're in, whether it's rock and roll or you're a stockbroker, nothing goes perfect. Nothing goes the way that you think it's going to go. This song is off of our first album, which is available at our merch table. This is called That's Life.
Thank you.
It's all not terrible. Just listen to your talk. Baby's staring back at you. Oh. Okay. Sir, we will do that. We are done. Right then, that was it. No, that was it, but that guy over there who screamed one more convinced me otherwise. Hey, just a second. A very special thanks to our friends John and Kim for not only putting on this night and making sure that it all ran well, but you guys have taken care of us over the years, and there is not a thanks for that. There is not a thank you. You know, they've not only made sure that we had a place to play, but a place to stay. And you guys have been a family from the beginning, and we really appreciate it. Thank you guys very much.
Yeah!
Right after the show. Okay, I'm going to be really honest with you. Our wheel fell off today. A whole fucking wheel, our entire tire fell off the fucking bus today. And we towed both bus and trailer. Not the same tow truck. Two tow trucks towed us here today so that we could make it to the show. We wanted to make it to the show. But on the way, there was a police chase on the highway going in the opposite direction. Going in the opposite, so they were coming towards us. Here's the thing. There were four of us. There was two of the guys with the tow trucks, and then four of us were harbored in the bus like criminals because we weren't allowed to be there. And we didn't want to pay for the taxi to get us 100 and whatever the fuck miles it was to Hagerstown. So we hid in our bunks. Well, it got really hot because the air wasn't going. So we got out of our bunks and came to the front. So we're in this tow bus with the front of the bus facing the opposite direction. So the brakes slam. They're like, all this brakes and all this fucking noise happens. And then I'm like looking out the front of the bus, but it's the back. It's like facing the back, and this fucking car goes off the other way, and this fucking police car follows him. And we're like, that was crazy. The guys have a different story altogether because they were facing the right direction. My point is, we have to pay for the fucking tow. So buy some merch. And not know everybody's names. I'm gonna get drunk, but I'm still gonna remember your names. Either way, we're stuck here until Monday because our fucking entire tire fell off the fucking thing. So, I wanna thank everybody here at Hard Times, gentlemen. Thank you very much for having us. We really appreciate it. Make sure you keep in touch with us. Thumper, put down your camera and enjoy the fucking show, man. All those people in Britain can fuck off! You know, Thumper came out tonight, and he reminded me why we play rock and roll. He really did, so thank you, man. I appreciate that. Come see us over there. We're gonna be drinking. We're gonna be drinking whiskey. Make sure you grab a t-shirt. Make sure you grab a couple CDs. Don't ask us about the new album. I don't know when the fuck it's coming out. Find us on Facebook. Yourselves for the rest of the night. Thank you guys so much for coming out. We appreciate it. We'll be right back. meet together. We'll be right over there. Thanks so much.